Today on Sandy Bay, fabulous flamboyance.
As well, I want to buy this. You know why?
Because it's beautiful.
We declare war on a plane.
Someone please make a mod with a cannon or something so I can shoot that plane down, please.
Employee persecution.
Are you blind, man? Don't you see this field, man? Don't you see I ain't finished the job, man? Selfish, man, one day I'm gonna find one and beat one up, man. I'm telling you.
And he's logging again.
Ah, freaking tree stumps. He's gonna tip over. Ah!
What the hell am I doing? Oh my god! Help us! Why is this happening to me?
I don't know what to say at this point.
I know. Stop going near trees. As well, stop singing, please. Thank you.
I did it. All by myself. All by myself.
All this and much, much more. Please enjoy.
Hello everyone, Beez here. Welcome back to Sandy Bay. Yes, a brand new episode. So, how you been doing? How are ya? You fine? You good? You having a good day? If you got a bad day, gonna be good, you know? Can get worse, man. Never can get worse. So, thing is, last episode, we have tried some logging. It wasn't the most productive thing. Field 2 was ready to harvest, as well are 11, 13 and 14. I started to put some corn on this field because why the hell not? Because reasons. And what we did last time, we sold that logging truck we had with the arm in the front. No likey. And we have acquired something fancy. I told you from the Kamaz pack mode. We got this trailer. This log trailer is actually 2 meters longer than the Fliegel normal one, the autoload one. And we're gonna try to load up on this one some wider and longer logs. I think we can go up to 20 meters. I don't know. We're gonna see, because if we measure from here and we go like this, we've got 12 meters only this one. Only the flatbed, and I think we can go. I think we can go 20 meters. It's gonna be a hassle, but at least this one has freaking belts on it. What we're gonna do is buy a truck for our fancy farm. As well, I want to buy this. Yeah, you know why?
Because it's beautiful.
Just a second. Let's decide on what our new truck. Not a Tatra. No, not a Volvo. A Scania? No, I could take this Scania though. Or this Scania? No, I know what I'm gonna do. We went for man, we're gonna go for man as well. Back attacher, more powerful engine, a bit more powerful, just not much, not too much. It's decent, okay? The same color, and the rim color a blacky. Oh no, we're going for white rim color, because it's this is not a forestry truck. Okay, let's see our babies. Man, I love this mod, man. I bought it on the Rusty Challenge series as well. Look at it, how beautiful it's made, man. It's really, really cool. I don't know, man, the textures on it, everything. Looks very fancy, and the shine on it, spot on, dear chap. Alrighty, and our beautiful man Landay with the adjustable hitch in the back. All right, let's do like this, and do like this, and 10 meters, because we wanna go crazy. Praise the Lord, praise the Jesus. Give me good crops, man. Give me good crops. Thank you. Goddamn plane. Someone please make a mod with a cannon or something so I can shoot that plane down, please. Oh yeah, we have to gather this field as well.
I'm gonna mow it again. The fourth time mowed field, we're gonna gather it.
So much grassy.
I wonder how much grass is gonna get out of this field. I'm gonna say 500,000. Yes, that's what I'm gonna say. 500,000 grass. What you gonna think? It's gonna do it?
We shall see this episode.
Okay, this is part. I brought this back here for a quick wash.
A wash.
Now let's take this sexy beast. And where did I park the tipper trailer? Oh, yeah. I remember. Let's do a little slalom. Slalom. Yeah. Oh, I done a boo-boo. Okay. Bring her back. Oh, this is much better. And adjust it. Oh, man. This is just a pleasure to the eye. Man, tight spaces, you know. We got this. No problem. Oh, yeah. We're so good. Look how good it looks, man. This is fancy.
Go, go, go. Go, go.
Over here. Maneuver. Think fast. Okay. Alrighty. Becky. Come on, Becky. Come on. And now. Like this. Silage. Go. What the hell, man? This gets washed so fast.
And this in.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get that shine on you, boy. Spit shine. Look nice and shiny. Done.
Is he with the band? Is he, Grandpa?
I am here. Have no fear. Load me up, Scotty. Soybeans. Soybeans, quite profitable. I wonder, maybe, just maybe, after we finish this, all the fields we got done for harvesting, maybe we will be able to buy the big field. Number 5, I think it is. No, number 20 in the middle of the map. I think it's 1,200,000 or something like that. And with the soybeans we got here and the silage we're gonna sell, I think we're gonna hit 1,500,000 easy. I'm just saying. As well, if we're gonna sell silage, we have to do again that fancy thingy and sell with two tippers at the same time. You know what? Should I buy another big tipper in the truck? It's gonna set us back a lot. But we're gonna make more profit faster. No, we're gonna make the same profit if you have it or not, but this way we're gonna make it faster. You know what? We're gonna be patient. We are patient people from the village, from the farm. Allow me to help you because you're an idiot. Please. No problem. Are you blind, man? Don't you see this field, man? Don't you see I ain't finished the job, man? These helpers, man, one day I'm gonna find one and beat one up, man. Telling you, we're gonna finish this half field, put the harvester to work on another field alone with a helper, and we're gonna get to that logging, boy. Yeah. Okay, so we put the harvester to work on field 11. And this is gonna have to wait there. The unloading of the harvester will be done by the tractor. We've got this here that it's full. Let's sell it. We're not gonna sell two of them because the price was going up. But I'm not gonna go overboard with it to say so. It's no rush. I don't think we're gonna afford the new field this episode, so next episode. Oh, easy. The next episode, if I actually see a good price, when I because I'm gonna make the lighthouse episode off camera to say so, because I don't want to bore you. And if I see a good price, I'm gonna sell it and tell you how much we got for it. Yeah, I think it's more fair this way. Because we have to get the logging.
Okay, let me check that field price. 1,300,000 1,300,000 that's easy. After the soybean selling, we are set. We are really set. Oh, cat. Easy. Don't step on the cat. Let's park this here. It's a decent parking place. Right? Am I right? Am I right? Yeah, am I right?
Here we go.
Traffic? He's coming, but I'm faster. We are much faster. Oh, easy. Really? Is this the time? Rush hour time? What the devil? Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. This trailer is much bigger. Oh, we have to go inside. Easy. Kidney stones. Easy. I missed the tree. Yeah. Okay. Let's do this one more time. Let's first find the freaking straight spot to park, man. But we won't. Am I right? No, that's bad. I think this here would be the straightest spot. Okay. That's not gonna help. Oh, I think this is good. Okay. I'm gonna cut some wood and I'm gonna put it there and I shall return.
I did it! Yes! I admit, half have been loaded by hand because I could not move them into place perfectly. Because again, I had to jump. Fasten the belts, put it back, jump, go back inside, stuff like that. But look at it. It's glorious! Now this is cool. Okay, pray to Jesus and hope we get this out of here. Let's do this. Do this really fast, eh? There's some pieces over there. He missed. Telling you, man, one of these days, I'm gonna beat the hell out of one of these helpers, man. I'm gonna find him and beat him up. Have to be calm. Look, it's that goddamn plane, man. That plane, man, one day, man. I'm gonna solve that situation, trust me. I'm gonna learn to mod the map. I'm gonna pay someone to make me a model of it. Crashed, hit down, and everything. And I'm gonna put it somewhere on this map. On a field, in the middle of the field. And I should put a sign. Be warned. And we will leave it forever there. No touchy on my bay, on my farm. That's what I'm gonna do. The day will come. The day will come, plane. Yeah, I know you're looking at me. Yeah, I know. Okay. I've done the exterior part. Now the helper is doing his job. Let's try this now. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, that log is in the back. And I don't think if... we've got a lot of movement in the back. Okay. Can you do this? Can we do this? Don't be fooled. It's much... No, it's gonna tip over. Freaking tree stumps. It's gonna tip over. My face is full of regret. Okay. No biggie. Because I'm an idiot. And I go for forestry. And no, why should I clean the tree stumps? Pfft, not gonna be a problem. It's okay. I think. We will see. Just hope this is gonna work. Usually it does, but I don't know now because it's in an awkward position. Come on, Betsy. I got this. Okay. Come on. Come on. Almost. Come on, I had it. Oh, for the love of God. Try it from the middle. Look at this. Under my wheels even. God, freaking Disgusting, man, how you work. Not normal. Jesus Christ, and I have 4 tons in my back.
What the hell am I doing? Help us!
Okay. I'm flabbergasted. The hell am I gonna do now? The hell am I gonna do now? Come on! Come on! Come on, do it for Betsy! Betsy the cow and Lulu the sheep! Come on! Come on! Come on! Oh, I think I got it! No, it's gonna tip over if I leave it. Oh. Let's try to move the truck. How the hell am I gonna move that like this? Okay, this is something. Now go up, not fall. Just a safety precaution. I just hope it won't get stuck when I go forward in that black. Yes, it will. Come on, hard. Okay. Again, the tree stump. Come on. Come on. Oh, yeah. We did it. Straight ahead. Well, it's falling again. What the hell?
Oh, my God. Why is this happening to me?
Because I'm a greedy bastard who overloaded the truck, maybe? I am not gonna admit that I have failed. I will not. You will get sold, freaking wood. By my terms, not yours. Man, 2-wheel loaders now would have been awesome. Look at it bounce. It jiggles. It wiggles. It huffles and puffs. Come on. Come. The truck wants to get up. You see? You see? It actually wants to get up. Oh. Ah. Ah. Come on. Man, I feel so sad at this moment. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. I did it again. But you know what I want to do now? Unlock the load in the back. Okay. Just a second. I'm very dirty. I have to get a wood chipper and get here and turn this wood into wood chips. Oh, god damn. And after, I'm gonna have to remove the tree stumps. Please don't fall over again. I love you. I love you. I'm your friend. I'm your buddy. We are friends. Come on. You know, come on. We got this. Thank you, Jesus! Woohoo! Whew. That took it out of me. Oh. I don't know what to say at this point. Freaking bullshit. Freaking wood, freaking trailer is the trailer. Trust me, because I used to fill trailers with even more wood than this. And I didn't have problems. Okay, how the hell am I gonna do this now? It was easy in the woods, but now... Okay. Doesn't work. Okay, let's try going through between these two trees. Now this is strategery. Really, now we have a bush right here at the entrance. In situations like this, man, you think about your decisions in your life, you know? You contemplate. You say, where the hell did I go wrong to be such an idiot to do this shit? Come on. You know? No? Come on. Okay. Okay. That was special. Okay. Do we have room now? I think so.
Please work.
As much as we can from this side. And now to hit in the bush, right? Wait and see. Maybe I cannot pass through this bush. Can I? I can. I cannot.
Why is this happening?
I don't know what to do at this point. Because at this point, the logic, the only situation that in case I cannot lift it is to unload the wood and load it again. The hell if I'm gonna do that? Come on. There's no way, man. Wait, I got an idea. I don't know if this is gonna work. I don't have that much room to do this, but I'm gonna try. Let's try to hook it, shall we? Come on! Does not work.
Let me think about this for a second.
After much deliberation, I have done it. I have unloaded it, the entire one of every single lock. Oh, please go. Please. Please. Okay, now traffic. Don't you even start with me. Okay. I hope it will go and not...
Oh, no, please, no.
Why is that log under is such so in the back?
Jesus Christ.
Let's try to get there, sell this, and solve that grass thingy. Oh, I really hope I can get there with this. I really do. But I'm so scared because I managed to put a big mammoth tree. Because if you can see, the other trees are smaller. There's only two mammoth tree trunks. And one of them I put on top. So we've got a lot of weight on top of the truck. It barely goes. Oh my god, what have I done? Why have I done this? Because it's fun, that's why. Yes. Okay. Not the best arrangement, but what can you do? I just hope these cars in the back won't disturb my moment. Don't you dare make a right. Don't you... This traffic, man. Telling you, not cool. So not cool. Okay. We're moving. I think down here we have to get, right? I really hope I went the right way. Okay. Another bend. Let's make it wide as we can. Oh, god damn it. I have no words, man. Really. Okay. Back to work. I did it. All by myself. Okay, I'm gonna sell this log if it's the last thing I do, man. Really, man, this has been a nightmare to do. A night. Oh, look, passenger train.
Hey, look at the idiot with the biggest logs ever. Ah, such an idiot.
Shut up. Don't judge me. Okay, thank you, God, for helping us get here. Oh, no. I'm gonna speed it up. If I fall, I'm gonna fall on the side here, and that's it. Okay, we did it. Okay, now we do like this, and we see the prices here. Man, I'm telling you, this super strength mod, best thing. 5,000, 3,000. Quite some money, isn't it? Okay, let's back this up, and we can actually leave this truck here by the selling point of the wood, because we don't require it at this point. grass. Grass. Over here. I said I'm gonna do this. This is what I'm gonna do. Man, I'm gonna love this thingy. Come on, leave it down. On. On. Can you imagine the amount of grass on this field? Gonna be legendary. I hope you enjoyed the last episode on Sandy Bay. I really did enjoy it myself. Thank you very much for the support again, for the nice and warm comments. I really hope you enjoy the content that I create. Content creator. Oh shit, I'm just a noob hitting his keyboard with his forehead. And I hope you like the other videos as well. And yeah, what can I say? It's coming along. I'm just happy I managed to make the schedule this week. I don't know if the schedule will be forever and ever like that. I'm gonna adapt it to what the public demands. Yes. This is just a schedule for now to see how people will, how you will react to it. If you're gonna enjoy it or not. If I see more views on a specific game, I will make more videos on that game. Even if I have to put 2 videos a day, I got no problem with that, man. I got this. I can move my hands, editing and stuffs really fast. Uh-huh. Jeez, a lot of grass on this field, man. A lot of grass. Grassy situation. So, I said 500,000 grass of this field. I don't know what to say. Maybe it's gonna be even more. Okay, I'm gonna mow this, and when it's done and I'm ready to load up, I shall return. And the last run on the field, and we shall take the fent over there with the front low front weight, and we shall get the loading wagon from over yonder, and it's on. Time for you to leave this prison, my friend. Because you're a good boy, a hard-working boy. Yes, you are. Good boy. Okay. And do like this. And park it. No, we have to wash this one. It deserves a cleaning. A nice scrubby. And good. Give me my class. It's close enough. Okay. Are you ready? Can't wait for this, man. I can wait for this. So much happening this episode. Logs pissing me off. A lot of grass needed to be taken out of the field. Experimenting. New equipment. So much. I love it. I love it a lot. Oh, wait. Mistakes were made. I don't need the front weight on this, man. I actually need the Nadal. The Nadal. It's over here. Yep. Muchos better. Okay then. Look at this field, man. Oh, this is cool. This is cool. We're gonna go as farther as we can that way. Back? All the way? No, this is enough. Go. And you lower. No, you lower and go. Let's see what happens. Can it even take it? Jesus! We already have 20,000. This is cool! This won't work here, the bends. We have to take them afterwards. Yeah, no problem. Oh my god, this is so good to the eye. So pleasureful. Look at it. How much. Oh, mistakes were made. Easy. Easy, man. Need to focus. Focus. 100,000 until here. I don't think it's gonna be 500,000. I don't think so. What can you do? We shall see. We shall see.
but this is very enjoyable. Very, very much so. Come on, Nelly. You got this. You know what I didn't do for a while? I didn't check the grass level and the water level for the sheepies. I might have left them to the fate of the world, to their own destiny. They have to fend for themselves. If the wolf comes to eat them, they will have to eat him. I think that's fair. Tit for tat, eye for an eye, and all that things. All those things, actually. Okie dokie. Oh, we've got to. I think we've got to loads. I think we've really got to loads here. Yeah, easily. Mm-hmm. Okay, you're done. Stop it. Where the hell do I bring this now? Should I put it in the storage or just put it in the silo? I'm gonna store it. I think it's the best way to do. It's close by and we can see what we do with it afterwards. Either we can make silage out of it or we can use it for the sheepies. Selling it, in my opinion, is not an option. Because it's not that profitable. And we really have worked for this. This is fun. Okay, let's gather the rest. And we actually filled another trailer. And believe it or not, there's some more grass on the floor. Mm-hmm. I think there's about 70,000, 60,000. So that little crappy field in, let's say, under a week of game time has given us 500 tons of grass. I would say that's quite cute, isn't it? I really appreciate that. Okay, we have these fields harvested. I'm gonna solve the harvesting and the seeding of the fields off camera, to say so. As I said before, I mentioned, yeah. Because I do not want to bore you with me, the idiot Beez, just going around the field over and over again and trying to fill that time talking bullshittery. So I'm gonna do that off camera when we see each other in the next episode. If you have the pleasure of being with me, everything will be done. Because I consider that the viewers, yours and other viewers' time is important. I really am 100% sure you're not here, you're not on YouTube just to see me. And maybe you got other content that you want to watch. So I'm gonna try to do as more things as I can in every episode. Okay, so this is the grass we are left with. And after we get this off the field, we shall cut the episode here. Because in my opinion, it has been quite a good episode. A long one, and I think it's quite a bit long. And with a lot of stuff in it. But I had really, really much fun. I'm starting to enjoy these episodes more and more and more, to be honest. All mistakes have been made. Yeah, I'm starting to enjoy them more and more because I'm starting to get feedback from you. And it's like every feedback I get and comment forces me to do better, you know? And I think that's really, really good. Really good. How much grass we got? 55? Yeah, about 70,000, as I said. I'm so good at predicting these things. Yeah. So I hope you have a great and best day, and I wish you to have a great day tomorrow as well. And thank you very much for being here with me. I hope you're gonna be with me at the next episode as well, because it will be online as a schedule now. Yes, I'm fancy. I've got a schedule of uploads. So fancy. And yeah. Have an awesome day, and what can I say? Beez out! Whoop, whoop.